Interfacing with force field. Please ensure no disruption, damage, or destruction occurs during interface. Interfacing with force field. Please ensure no disruption, damage, or destruction occurs during interface.
Thank you.
You seem particularly adept at killing, Lieutenant Harwood.
Thanks?
Is that why you enlisted in Everreach's security division?
What? No, I signed up for the usual reasons.
So, not murder?
No, just, I don't know, the whole package. Traveling off-world, getting exciting missions, meeting new people.
Oh, did you murder them?
Okay, I am growing increasingly uncomfortable with a robot being this interested in murder. And, for the record, I'm only supposed to use lethal force on individuals posing a threat to Everreach employees or property.
Understood. Has that happened often?
More often than I'd like.
Interfacing with force field. Please ensure no disruption, damage, or destruction occurs during interface.
Thank you.
Interfacing with force field. Please ensure no disruption, damage, or destruction occurs during interface. You seem particularly adept at killing, Lieutenant Harwood.
Thanks.
Is that why you enlisted in Everreach's security division?
What? No, I signed up for the usual reasons.
So, not murder?
No, just, I don't know, the whole package. Traveling off-world, getting exciting missions, meeting new people.
Oh, did you murder them?
Okay, I am growing increasingly uncomfortable with a robot being this interested in murder. And, for the record, I'm only supposed to use lethal force on individuals posing a threat to Everreach employees or property.
Understood. Has that happened often?
More often than I'd like.
Thank you.
Interfacing with force field. Please ensure no disruption, damage, or destruction occurs during interface.
Thank you.
getting ready to ship all these supplies back to their base. At least it's all in one place. Only problem is, how do we get all these crates back to Nova? I don't think these will all fit on the bike.
Allow me to assist.
I don't think that's going to work.
Perhaps not. Alternatively, there are several mobile hover platforms used for moving equipment and building materials. If you use one of the forklifts to load the crates on, I can program the platforms to fly back to Nova Outpost directly. Would that be preferable?
Yes?
Am I being of assistance?
Yes.
That is pleasing to hear. I will begin interfacing with the platform operating system.
Nora? Nora! Come on, Nora. You've got to talk to me eventually. Oh, don't act like you can't hear me. The medic said the healing is well underway. They said you'll recover all your hearing. Oh, and you'll be pleased to hear that I've been written up, demoted, yelled at 3 times. Probably gonna end up with late graduation from boot camp, if they even let me graduate. Look, I'm really sorry. I didn't mean for you, you know, things to happen like they did.
You thought a live fire exercise was a good time to screw around.
I thought I had it under control.
You always do. You never think, Jay. You just do something. Screw the consequences.
Look, I've had a lot on my mind lately. What with training and, you know, the breakup.
Oh, no. You don't get to blame this on me. You were doing stupid stunts well before I met you.
Not anymore.
I've heard that before.
I mean it this time. I never want to see someone die in front of me.
I've never seen someone die right in front of me.
Good morning, Lieutenant Harwood. Congratulations on not dying. Are you feeling well?
Pretty well, all things considered.
Lieutenant Ross has asked to speak with you once you regained consciousness.
Well, no time like the present.
No, those dog tags are Everreach property.
End of story.
You think I care at this point? Besides, it's not up to you. It's up to...
Lieutenant Harwood, how are you feeling?
Not great, but not bad either. What's our current status?
The outpost is secure for now. And your supplies helped get everyone fed and rested. Thanks.
Did you get the dog tags?
Yes, right here.
Great. Hand them over and I can start researching these people in my database.
That's a nice euphemism for write-up giant expose for prime time. The second we reconnect with Earth, those names will be all over the news.
Didn't think you cared about a bunch of Eclipse mutineers.
I don't. I care about their families finding out their loved ones are dead from the freaking evening news. Whatever research he can do, it's not worth it.
Abigail is right. I can't just hand out these people's personal info to you.
You can't be serious. Goddamn company politics.
Look, we'll figure something out later. For now, I'll hang on to those dog tags. I've got something else for you to deal with. It's about Eclipse's jamming signal. We have an idea of how to counter it, but we need your help. Well, you and Julian.
Me?
You were based at Aurora Outpost, the main communications hub. You were there when it was attacked. You know it better than anyone.
Why is that important?
Because, after taking it over, Eclipse used it to boost their jamming signal planet-wide. If we retake it and reconfigure it to our system...
Then we can shut down the jamming and get comms working again.
That'd certainly make connecting with the other outposts a lot easier.
It's not just one outpost. There's a bunch of comms towers in the area. You'd have to hack all of them.
Any info you could give would help. Security, layout, whatever.
Oh no. You owe me. You want my help? You have to redeem yourself.
Of course you do.
I had to escape in a hurry, so I left my main data drive at the outpost. It had all my files, footage, research on the colony. Oh, and that drive is my property, so if you wouldn't mind handing it over this time. Good. I'll upload the info to your robot.
Good luck, and thanks.
Aurora Outpost consists of one main base and three auxiliary communication towers. The towers are our first targets. I will upload a program at each one to override their controls and retune them to counter the jamming signal.
What about the main base? I assume we'll need to retake that too.
Yes, but it has an extremely powerful security perimeter. If we attempt to engage it, we will be shot. A lot. However, Mr. Morgan reported there is a three-word passcode phrase randomly generated every week. To maximize security, parts of this phrase are automatically sent to authorized users at each tower.
So, hit each tower, hack in, upload your program, and find out the passcode for the base. Let's do it.
Permission to play, appropriately rousing, musical score.
Maybe on the way home.